Josh? 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 It's Sammy Jo. God. A man's unconscious. I think it's a drug overdose. I don't know. Please hurry. I'm sorry, Josh.
Here's an update on that Denver Monarchs story. There's a report out that first-string quarterback Josh Harris, put on waivers yesterday by the team's owner, has refused to take a drug test. It was rumored that owner Stephen Carrington had proof the quarterback was using cocaine. So far, no one's been able to reach Harris for comment. He's been under pressure to win ever since he took over the team early in the season. The question is, was it too much pressure?